And so it was. The new great king was crowned by the crown of Ardania, in the very heart of the capital. His portrait, where the king had his foot on the neck of the defeated Barlog, took its place in the portrait gallery of the Great Ones. And the royal advisor finished this chapter of the Chronicles at last, and could finally rest over a mug of good old ale.